dangerous kitchen. If it ain't one thing, it's another. In the middle of the night when you get home, the bread things are all dry and scratchy. The meat things where the cats ate through the paper. The canned things with the sharp little edges that can cut your fingers when you're not looking. The soft little things on the floor that you step on, they can all be dangerous. Sometimes the milk can hurt you. If you put it on your cereal before you smell the plastic container and the stuff in the strainer has a mind of its own. So be very careful in the dangerous kitchen. When the nighttime has fallen and the roaches are crawling in the kitchen of danger, you can feel like a stranger. The bananas are black, they got flies in the bag, and also the chicken in the dish with the foil, where the cream is all clabbered and the salad is frightful. Your return in the evening can be less than delightful. You must walk very careful. You must not lean against it. It can get on your clothing. It can follow you in as you walk through the bedroom and you take all your clothes off while you're sleeping. It crawls up. It gets in your bed. It could get on your face then. It could eat your complexion. You could die from the danger of the dangerous kitchen. Who the fuck wants to clean it? It's disgusting and dirty. The sponge on the drainer is stinky and squirty. If you squeeze it when you wipe up, what you get on your hands then could unbalance your glands and make you blind or whatever. In the dangerous kitchen at my house too.